I'm gonna show you how to make a clasp to open and close a chain. You can buy a ready-made clasp, but it is more appropriate to make one by the wire you work with. That makes your jewelry much more professional. To start, choose a straight wire piece of about 8 cm and make a U-turn in the center by using a round nose pliers. Keep the middle and bend it over. Make sure both ends are just even. Now we need to squeeze both pieces of wire together with the chain nose pliers. You have an attached U that is just flat and parallel. Again, check the end. Keep tight the end with round nose pliers and twist it all the way around till you get a loop. Next step is to make another U to close the clasp. Bend it in this manner and also bend the end a little bit.
And ta-da! Your hoop is ready.